Thousands of people attended a rally in London on November 5th, which was organized to protest US attempts to extradite WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange. The Don't Extradite Assange rally was held outside the Home Office and was addressed by Assange's father, John Shipton, who has been campaigning for his release in Australia and the UK.
From Belmarsh this afternoon, Julian sends his greetings and appreciation for your strength and determination to free him from Belmarsh and allow him to return to the bosom of his family. Now, all of his family are gathered together here in London to carry the fight forward. We are faced here with a great task, all of us together, to ensure that Julian is free from the persecution that's gone on now for 9 years. Now, not only can we win, but let me tell you, we are winning.
Many of the protesters were wearing masks with Assange's face. The rally attracted widespread attention after British rapper and musician Madangi Arul Pragasam, popularly known as MIA, confirmed that she would be performing. MIA was joined by another rapper, Kareem Dennis, known as Loki, who performed a piece in tribute to Assange. Fashion designer Vivian Westwood was also among the speakers demanding his release and donned an Assange mask as well.
This is the Home Office of the British government. I am here to protest government corruption and the death of justice. Yes. Julian Assange will die unless we set him free.
Julian Assange has been languishing in the high-security Belmarsh prison for several months after he was sentenced to 50 weeks in prison by a local British court for violating bail conditions. He has been put in solitary confinement by the prison authorities. According to reports, Assange's health has deteriorated rapidly in jail and he has lost nearly 15 kilos. The UN Special Rapporteur on Torture, Niels Melzer, and former British diplomat Craig Murray have also suggested that Assange has consistently displayed signs of being tortured. Assange's deteriorating health was visible to all when he appeared at his extradition hearing on October 21st at the Westminster Magistrate Court. The whistleblower is currently facing an extradition request by US federal prosecutors, who want him to stand trial on charges that could carry a total of 175 years of imprisonment. Several activists and celebrities have called for the immediate release of Assange over concerns for his health.